here's what happens, right? We have our goal. We have our thing we want to accomplish. We know what it is. And maybe we even chart out a path to get there. We do a life audit. We figure out, you know, what's missing, where's the gap. And then we sit down and we start doing this thing, right? And then next week happens. And what happens next week? Well, the babysitter cancels on us, or we get an unexpected bill, an unexpected medical bill, or we have to dig into our savings to pay for something that we weren't planning. Basically, next week, life punches you in the face. And what happens then? Well, all of a sudden, your goals are getting derailed. Now, I'm not a fan of that approach. I'm not a fan of building our lives and our goals and putting in the work and the effort and getting ourselves motivated and excited and doing the stuff. And then all of a sudden, 3 weeks later, we're back to where we were simply because life punched us in the face. So, how do we avoid that? Well, in my opinion, it's about remembering the fundamentals. And in this scenario, the fundamentals I want to remind you of is very straightforward. If you want to do something, if you want to be something, if you want to improve some area of your life, the only thing stopping you is to just do the thing. That's it. You just have to do the actual thing. Now, here's what I mean by that. If you want to write a book, write a book. There's nothing stopping you. All the other stuff, oh, there's no time. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, what if it doesn't get published? All that stuff is just emotions you're adding to it. The underlying fundamental thing here is that if you want to be an author or you want to write a book, you have to sit down and write a book. Everything else is just about making it easier or harder to accomplish that. Same thing with podcasting. If you want to have a podcast, just podcast. That's it. That's all you need to do. Now you're a podcaster. Shocking. Everything else is just stuff you're adding on top. Oh, well, what microphone do I get? How do I book my guests? How do I do this and this and this? And can I make money from it? That there's no point asking those questions right now because you aren't that thing yet. Ask those questions after you become that thing, after you start podcasting. That's it. Just do the thing. And the reason I'm reminded of this right now is because it's relevant in my own life, right? That's always where I try to pull stuff for these episodes from, is my own life and the things I'm struggling with. And the amount of times, and I'm currently doing this, I noticed it maybe a few weeks ago and decided to pull back and just follow this advice myself. The amount of times in building my business that I will create this elaborate plan for what I actually want to do, the product I actually want to sell, the people I actually want to serve, the approach I actually want to take, the business I want to build, right? And then I'll make all of these excuses about how, well, I need to build this other business first to bring in revenue so that I can fund this first business, right? The one I actually want to do. And then I'll say, oh, well, I need to sell this product first, and I need to do this blog first, and I need to do this email list first, and blah, 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 blah. All stuff I'm adding to the process. It doesn't need to be there. The fundamentals of it is, if I want to build this business, I have to build this business. That's it.